with your host, Latria Kimberly, on 1570 AM. Smooth contemporary gospel. Listen up.
For you, I'd still be standing in the middle of the road, lost and confused. When you had a plan for me and I never knew, but now I'm living all for your glory. I found my purpose in you, that's why I'm singing, telling everyone. I wanna blow my trumpet for you.
As long as you hear me, as long as you please with the works of your hand, I'll keep on living all for your glory, cause I found my purpose in you. I'll keep on singing, telling everyone my story.
Is Mario Brown, and guess what? I have him on the line. Mario, how are you?
I'm well. How are you, Ms. Latria?
I am great. I am so happy to have you on my show.
Oh, I'm glad to be a part. Thank you so much.
Okay. Now, I'm listening to this song. I've been playing it. I surprised you.
Oh, man. Yes, you did. I love these kind of surprises.
So. I surprised you. I think that was beginning of September, and I put you in rotation because you had already sent me the track.
Uh-huh.
And I said, I'm going to go ahead and put it in and see if he noticed anything. So,
and put it
in rotation, and I've been loving the song ever since I've heard it.
Absolutely. Well, like you said, number one, it's all about His glory. We all have a purpose. You know, there was a time where I didn't really understand what my purpose was, and I was still kind of searching and seeking that thing out. And, you know, I just began to pray, and it took a while for me to figure it out, but the Lord clearly spoke to me, and it was simple. Mm-hmm. And my purpose is to glorify God in all that I do. And, you know, that's what everybody, whatever our occupation is, our day-to-day lives, you know, that with the one reason why we're here is to bring glory and honor to God and whatever it is that we do.
Definitely.
That is definitely the heart of the song. That is the heartbeat, the pulse of the song, and I do it all for Your glory. All right. Well, I did release my freshman project, and it is entitled The Mario Brown Project.
Mm-hmm.
And I worked on this with a guy named Pierre Madure. He's out of Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
Formerly, actually, one of the Corner Boys. He's a Grammy-nominated producer.
Mm-hmm.
And we got together, and, you know, we just figured we would just make music and let the people kind of define where it would be. You know, we started out saying, okay, well, maybe we should do the CCM kind of music, or maybe we should do this type of feel or that type of feel. But after it was all said and done, we got together, and it just, you know, he played and produced, and I wrote pretty much all the tracks on there. And, you know, that's why we decided to call it the Mario Brown Project, because it just kind of encompasses all the different styles of writing that I have.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But actually, you know, I'm born and raised in Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Quit playing.
Yeah, born and raised in Milwaukee, right down the street.
Down the street.
And I went away for a couple years to Charlotte, North Carolina. And that's where this CD birthed. And I had been carrying it for a little while. And I went away, and the Lord brought me back home just to bring some things back to our city. And also, you know, just try to make the best of what we have, because there's a lot of people that have there's so much untapped talent here in Milwaukee. And
mm-hmm.
I just wanted to be one of those guys that will come back to the city and kind of bring everybody together and kind of help us unite. So
mm-hmm.
I'm back home. You know, I'm here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Okay.
Where I'm born and raised.
All right. I feel you.
You know, when I decided to go out there and, you know, reach out with faith and just go ahead and do this music that I believe the Lord wanted me to do, I didn't really have a whole lot of direction. I didn't know exactly what would happen. I just heard Him say, you know, use what you got. And so, you know, this business, you know, it has taught me a lot.
Mm.
And, you know, needless to say, I'm still, you know, just waiting on God to just open more doors, and that I'm walking through the correct doors and not
mm-hmm.
not taking the wrong. I've had several deals on the table. I've had at least three or four deals that have come on the table since
I started
this project. Yeah, and with some, you know, some pretty big names. I won't say who they are, but mm-hmm. you know, the business, like I said, it can be a little tricky sometimes. So I just want to make sure that we're doing the right, or that I'm making the right moves and the right decision.
Definitely.
And, you know, most of all, my heart, I just want the people to hear the music. So I'm like, you know, whatever it takes to get it done, let me just do music, and let me let my manager and everybody else handle the business side of it. I just want to be free to do what I do. I receive it. And I thank God for people like you, because, you know, you make it possible. So, you know, you little old me, you decided to play my music and share it with that, you know, with Chicago and whoever else is listening. I mean, and it's just an honor. I really appreciate you for that. Yes. First of all, like you said, you know, we stay connected through Twitter and Facebook. I am on Facebook and Twitter /Mario J. Brown. So that's Facebook and Twitter /Mario J. Brown. Also, the Mario Brown Project is available on iTunes. You can search the Mario Brown Project, and it is available. I guarantee you that you will not be disappointed. You will be blessed.